that fish tastes like the bottom of the ocean. I would know. I am a fish woman. My name is Melusine. I am of the ocean. Ocean, ocean, take me back to sleep with pale anemones and starfish, strange creatures with antennas and no face recognition cameras. The tale that I hid in the closet doesn't fit me anymore. It is one size smaller. It wouldn't zip. It doesn't work. Nothing works anymore. Nothing makes sense. Sense is no more. Nothing is sense. There is no good, no bad. Children are grown. Children are gone. Children are selfish. Children are shellfish. There is plastic at the bottom of the ocean. Oceans of plastic. This is the bottom of the bottom. I don't recognize any faces anymore. Where are my cameras? My eyes hurt from seeing high art sold at the kiosks, in the streets. Van Gogh didn't lose his mind to become a rug. Munch's cream is a scarf now. What, to hang yourself on? My ears hurt, inflamed from the noise they call music, screeching they call singing, meaningless garbage they call words. Words used to be flowers. They blossomed in the Arctic winter of a no country, but there is no winter anymore, no Arctic. They melted, and the no country is dead. It doesn't exist. Not that I care. I am stuck in the fishnet of my own device. I cannot move a limb. I am a fish with no gills, a bird with no wings, a woman with no womb. My lungs burn, scorched with the smoke from the peat swamp fires. Every cell is a wild animal fleeing the Amazon blaze. I feel 100,000 blades, 100,000 wounds, glass splinter shards from throwing myself into these windows again and again and again, because the tower is empty. There is no way back. The tower is locked. The children are gone. The fisherman is in the sea fishing for new mermaids. My wings burnt to the shoulder blades. Can you see the stubs? The scales are falling off. From the Sahara heat, this world has become. It was 48 degrees centigrade in Paris this summer in June. But the red brick of the no country is swelling. It's turning into the great China wall, into Berlin wall, into Texas wall, wall upon the wall, upon the wall. I can't look at it anymore. Tatars and Slavs are dancing in the dead steppes, sponsored by the Japanese tobacco factories and Russian bandits. At the Arts Biennale in Venice, Lenin and Leonardo da Vinci become the same. The underground used to be sponsored by the security services. Now the left and the right are the same. It is a red-brown coalition. In one of the pavilions, they crucify truth. Poets give birth to fascism because pathos is the mother of patriotism. Because activism and collective farms march hand in hand over dead bodies. Because crowd is fear. Because crowd is the flock of monkeys fleeing boa constrictors. Because crowd is a scarlet sail dream float in the head of the military parade. Because crowd is the regiment, immortal one, the battalion of zombies drunk on blood and delirious about wars. Because crowd is a monster of many heads, a hydra. But St. Michael's is not flying in. He couldn't afford the airfare. He got scared of the crime in Tenderloin, where poets and lunatics expire in a ditch, but also climb tribunes and the armored locomotive of history, screaming, hail, insert the name of the dictator of your choice, add marchers, torturers, try dolphins to spy on humans. Dig moats, fill them with crocodiles and snake. Drink vinegar, eat crocodiles. Pump black oil and blood through the glass veins of rivers. Give teachers firearms, hand grenades, nuclear bombs. Turn schools into re-education centers and concentration camps. Harvest organs the way you harvest mollusks, because this is life, isn't it? This is the new spiral of history, isn't it? They say, relax, Melusine. They say, take it easy, Melusine. But Melusine is tired. Melusine has seen it all. Melusine wants to take a bubble bath in a bunker. Doomed to eternity, Melusine wants out. Ocean, ocean, take me back.